Sacramento Kings have locked up DeMarcus Cousins for another 4 years. Team owner Vivek Ranadive made the announcement this morning at the Kings practice facility at the Sleep Train Arena. The deal is reportedly worth $62 million over 4 years. Cousins was taken fifth overall in the 2010 draft and has averaged 16.3 points and 9.8 rebounds per game in his first 3 seasons. The Kings' new ownership group has made it clear that Cousins is the future of the organization.
I'm blessed to be in this situation. I'm extremely happy. I'm glad we finally got this done. And I
usually have a lot to say, but
I'm short on words today. And I'm extremely happy. I like where this organization is going. I believe in it. I'm glad it believes in me. I'm glad they gave me this chance to prove to them and this team.
The Kings begin training camp this week in Santa Barbara. KCRA3's Chris Riva will be there and bring us live reports tomorrow and Wednesday as they hit the hardwood.